안녕 친구.
안녕.
I'm Professor O.
And I'm Yuna.
And the Korean word of the week is 마을, which means village. Why? Because we're gonna show you the 8 views of Bukchon Hanok Village. You can pick up a map at the tourist information office. These brown areas are the 8 views of Bukchon Hanok Village. And we're gonna show you all those 8 places. On our walk to the first view, we have come across a cafe where you can sleep in a hammock. I was told that the only Starbucks in Korea that was written in Korean was in Insadong, the main street. But we found a second one that's written in Korean. Starbucks, 커피. Along the way, if you need to use the ATM, it's to your left. And there's also a Patbingsu shop. You'll also pass by a bunch of souvenir shops. You could buy jewelry, meat market, more cafes. Don't be surprised if you see sun-drying laundry in a public space. And now we approach Bukchon's first view. Bukchon's first view is of Changdeokgung Palace. It's a lively street full of tour buses and motorcycles. While walking to the second view, you'll be sandwiched in between pretty walls, and then all of a sudden there'll be businesses on both sides. More clothes laying out to dry. Paper doll workshop. Institute of Royal Cuisine. We came across a really strange building. Just look at how the roofs stack up on top of each other. It's like a Jenga game. The Jenga house is actually Wonsodong Baekhongbom Gaop. The second view is the Wonsodong Arts and Crafts Alleyway. It's more about enjoying the walk than stopping for a scenic photo. We're now on our way to the third photo spot. It's an uphill climb. You'll pass by dancing poles, zigzagging pipes hugging corners of buildings, and rapping cars DJing. And if you're so inclined, there is a shop that sells K-pop merchandise. More dancing electricity poles. Getting to the fourth view is most definitely a workout. Once you see this very friendly fencing, you look over. Who doesn't love the old school rooftops like stacking on top of each other? I think this view could be even better if these non-hanok roofs weren't there. If these were all hanok, and it was like an unending view of these hanok roofs all the way into the distance. Turn back time, I would make a law against making any modern buildings in this area. While the fourth view is all about seeing the Hanok rooftops, what's more exciting to me is a life. The motorcycles passing by and the people walking. To get to the 6th view spot, you walk uphill. Look closely at the distance and you'll see the Namsan Tower and the Jongno Tower. And right around the corner from the 6th view spot is the 7th one. This one's a very beautiful alleyway, but there's always a car in the front. And you can do a full-on photo shoot with your friends. Yuna, do you want to do a photo shoot like that lady? Beauty shots. Beauty shots. Oh yeah, look at it. She put her legs up on there. She's totally into it. Another lady doing beauty shots. Oh yeah, put your hand up on there. You know, you gotta learn something. Put one foot on your toe. Yeah, yeah, ballerina feet. She got it. Yuna, have you got it? Do you got it? Alright, third lady beauty shots. What's her signature pose? The zip pose. Her signature pose is one leg on the stair. Yuna's turn. What are you gonna do? Oh yeah.
BD shot one. Foot on one stair. BD shot two. Hand, foot, toe, curl. BD shot three. Lean against the wall.
These views are recommended to see, but it's fun to just go up any random alleyway and discover something on your own. Like, who knows? You might enjoy seeing a lovely bundle of red flowers just as much as you enjoy seeing the fourth view. Paparazzi! Paparazzi! Or maybe more than even the sixth view, you might like this view, the Yuna view. When we first came to this red flower area, no one was here. But once you started filming here, all of a sudden a bunch of tourists take photos there. See, we made the ninth view. But the 10th official view is to take a photo of Yuna. Oh yeah, more beauty shots. Oh, so many photographers. More beauty shots. Yuna. They're the obstacle for us to get to the chocolates. Because right over there, there's a chocolate shop. Just kidding, it turns out there isn't chocolate here, it's a flower shop. Boing boing! Viewpoint for couples. The cactus listens to your heart. Walked all the way down to Samcheongdong Gil, where there are a ton of cafes lined up and little boutique shops. We finally made it to the 8th view. We go up these stairs. If the stairs are giving you a hard time and you need to quench your thirst, well, there's a cafe. I can't say it's the most eventful walk up. However, when you walk down, you'll get a view of the mountain and some greenery.
Oh, what's up there?
Mm-hmm.
I can't do that.
The view.
Hope you guys enjoyed the 8 views of Pukchon Hanok Village. My favorite view was the 10th view, the one where you take the photo of the Yuna. To learn helpful phrases for when you visit Pukchon Hanok Village, make sure you watch our Korean lesson video. See you next KO Wednesday. 안녕!
This might look wrong, but it's actually an innocent child's game, and Yuna's gonna demonstrate how to play.
Hi, hi, what? How did I win? My group. The new person is like this. Always talking. And the winner is here. And the old people are in the back.
It's like a teddy bear. Better than a boyfriend.
Why are you licking his butt?
Is what you're looking for
like a teddy
near
bear.
Or far?
Better than a boyfriend.
Is it close?
Huh?
And if he was human, then he'd have hair like me.
Maybe turn into a statement.